a blessed and happy Easter to you. Why? Because we have a living hope that fortifies us. And not only a living hope for the future, but belief that we can receive power and a burst of energy and passion in God's love now.